Hey y'all, and welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Today I'm doing a fun review on my new Prada bag I got in Italy. I'm so excited to share this with you. A couple of y'all had questions on it, so I can't wait to share with you like the story behind this and just why I decided to get this bag and also all the cool things about it. So keep on watching. Alright guys, so first I'm going to just kind of share with you a little bit of the story on how I got this bag. So when I went to Italy, I wanted to check out the Prada bags. I knew I wanted something that was an Italian like designer brand, and Prada was like the top brand for me. So I actually looked around for this bag in the US, but they didn't have it. I just realized that a lot of like designer brand stores, they'll only carry like certain styles at certain places. And so I actually was online and I asked about a different style in the Diagramme bag. It was one without the top handle and it kind of almost looked like a Chanel bag, but it was this color with the gold. And they said that the only one that they had was in Capri, Italy. So luckily we were actually going to go to Capri. So I asked them if they could hold it for me, which they did. Now I wasn't sure if I was gonna get the bag, but when I went there, and when I went to Capri, they were actually doing this thing where you got a free bag with a purchase of a Prada bag, and it was this like really pretty tote bag, beach tote bag, Prada beach tote bag that they were giving away. But anyway, so they held my bag for me and it was really nice, but they also had this bag and they showed me this one as well. And when I tried on both of the bags, I just love the fit and the style of this one. I also love that it has this top handle so you can hold it like this. So it's very versatile and I like the size too. So the size was a larger bag for me, but not too large or like overwhelming. I feel like when you do white bags, you can do a larger bag because it is not so overwhelming of a color. It's a nice neutral color. So this bag in the US actually retails for about $2,300, whereas in Italy, this one was only €1,900, which is really good because then you also, they deducted the tax from it that's built in with the price. So I think I got like a $230 deduction on top of what I paid, which was only $1,980. So technically I probably saved about close to like $600 just purchasing it in Italy. Now the reason why I decided to get this bag is when I needed a white lighter color, and I love like the gold hardware. Plus this bag actually fits my Louis Vuitton wristlet that I have for my Neverfull. So let me take this, but keep the little stuffing in here. But this is the dust bag that it comes in, and they give you that with the bag, but this is how roomy it is in here. So I can put the wristlet in here. It has room for my phone, battery pack. It actually has a lot of room, and it's a great crossbody bag too. So for this size, it's a pretty roomy bag, which I absolutely love. So that's a lot of the pros on it. It's a beautiful bag. The only con with this bag is the color. Now, with that white color, you have to be really careful with it. So I don't wear this bag with jeans. I usually dress it up when I take it out, just because I've heard horror stories about like blue jeans rubbing off on the back of the bag, and I just don't want that color transfer. So I'm really particular when I wear this bag. I usually am wearing it when I'm dressing up or going out with my friends. So this is just like a really, really, really beautiful bag. It's just, the only cons is that you have to wash out with color transfers with a white bag. Well, that's with any white bag, any white luxury bag, you're gonna get that. But other than that, this is one of the newer styles in the Prada bag, which I love. This is the large diagramme bag that they have. And they have it in, this is the only one they have in this size with the top handle, but they have several other styles in like this like quilted kind of leather, which is really, really nice. I love that new Prada design here too. And it also has it on here. Now, I asked what this was. They just say you could put like, it's just a little accessory. I don't know, we could, has a mirror in there. Maybe put a little lipstick or your coins, but just like a little added accessory. You can take it off. It does come off if you want, but I decided to just keep it on. I love it. It's definitely one of my dream bags, just because I just love having like a Prada bag, and this is just beautiful new design that they have. So not a lot of people have it. Actually, I don't know anyone that really has this bag, so it's just nice because it's just a unique purchase. And I don't know if this is a limited style. It might only be like for this next couple of years, who knows. So definitely excited that I purchased it. I know it's not readily available everywhere. You can purchase it online, I believe, but definitely recommend going to a store and seeing if they have a similar style so you can try it on just for like the fit and see if it fits you and your body type. But I absolutely love it, and I'm 5'2", and this is perfect for me. So, anyways, if you have any questions on this, just comment below. I definitely recommend it if you're looking for a Prada bag. I absolutely love this design. But I hope you enjoyed this review, and thank you so much for tuning in. Have a great day, guys. Bye.